What's interesting is that the cemetery for the Heaton side of it is that my grandfather Jerome's father and mother are buried there in a little different location. John and Margaret, they lived in Seneca, yeah. They lived in a house which now is a park. They had, they had 9 kids. 3 survived.
But what a hard life.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you had to be really tough. You had to understand life was very precious, but it came
and short.
It's gone.
Yeah.